What's going on, everybody? Hi, it's me, JCS, the owner, founder, ruler, grand poobah of OCW and its subsidiaries. As always, listener discretion is advised. This is a call to arms, if you will. Rallying the horses. What's that noise with the trumpet? Mad, yeah, man. Because it's that time of the year. The most wonderful time of the year. I'm not talking about Christmas. I'm talking about OCW donation season. Yeah. Give me money, Hoots. If you didn't know, if you knew, if you're a rookie and you're like, why are you asking for money? Because I want it. That's why I'm asking for money. OCW costs me money every month, every goddamn year I'm putting into this site. Now you can help me. That's where you come in. You give me money for this month, the month of June. I hit the goal and I put it towards the TV site, and whatever's left over goes to the hosting. Now then, here we go. Like, what do you mean? I want money. That's basically it. I'm not going to song and dance and give you a fucking a tear-jerky response. I need the money for the hosting. And I do it every year. And that's basically it. Once I reach the goal for the funding, which is not a lot, I automatically just, yo, you don't have to. I have to let you know immediately. You don't have to. No more money. But if there's any left over, it goes towards the other hosting for the other sites and backups and all that other bullshit, the domain renewals and all that other crap. And that's it. And we just keep it moving. So I don't need much. I just need a little bit. But give me money. Now then, now this is the other part where you go, oh, what do I get for donating? For $5, you can suck my balls. For $10, you can kiss my ass. For $15, you can kiss the ring. I don't know. For $20, I don't know. Nothing at all. If you do $50, you can suck my dick from the back. Isn't that a quality? Isn't that a deal? Quality. Like last year, I was like, hey man, I'll give you guys a shot. No shout out, no nothing. I just need money, and I'm not gonna fucking sing and song and dance for it. Donate. That's it. I mean, what is it? Hey, I love OCW. Great. Give me money. And that's all I really have to say. Give me money. ASAP, because I think the cutoff time is July 3rd or something like that. Oh, here's another funny bit, too, that it seems ironic. Fuck it. I take vacation on the week the last day the donations happen. So if you want to assume that your donations go to my vacation, by all means, go ahead. I mean, it doesn't. But it's still always hilarious. I just noticed that last year. Like, oh shit, that really does. Yeah. You'll see me on Instagram with like a Mai Tai on a resort. That's your money. I'm embezzling it. I'm funneling it to something else. I'm doing the income funnel. Yeah. Not really, though. Go to the site. I mean, I would like to think that I have this kind of rapport with people. But, you know, they're still, well, no, fuck you. I need money for the site. And that's the bottom line. Because the bill's coming up. And y'all gotta pay for it, because I pay for everything else. I ain't even gonna try to quantify the amount of money I spent on this goddamn site, because it's like, remember we did the math, it was like a lot. It was like, what, 10 G's over all this stupid time? Roughly. Maybe a little bit less, maybe a little bit more. It's been a lot. A lot of them. I could have had a modest Honda Civic hatchback. 90, I don't know. No, 2002. But no, it's OCW. So yeah, that's it. There's nothing else to say. Give me money. I'll put a thing up on the site, and you can donate on the site, and then you donate and you let me know. If you're not an actual VIP member, right? Because this is the other thing too. People donate and they go VIP status, and then it's like, it stays there forever. It should erode over time, but I'm too lazy to erode it. So you give me 50. Who was the idiot who gave me 50 cents and they got a VIP status? Shout out to you, Chris Baxter. Fuckface. I'm just kidding. No, but you're still a fuckface. Nah, you're okay. But, yeah, so, actually it was 35 cents because fucking they took their cut. Ugh, yeah. So that's where we're at. Give me money for the site. Or else. Or else what? Or else, yeah, bad things will happen. Ooh, yeah, bad things are gonna happen. Ooh, yeah. All right, we're done. So in closing, donation time is now. Give me money. 5, 10, 15, 20. You want to go fancy, go $50. Boom. Go ahead for it. Maybe I'll do something nice. Maybe I'll shout you out in a song. Maybe I'll give you a custom rap hip-hop song. No, not even that. Maybe a verse. You'll probably get a verse. No, fuck you. I don't care. We're done. I need money. And that's Discord on the stupid server. More shit. All right. All right. In the words of Jim Cornette or pastor or something. May the God bless you or the Lord split you. I don't care. Money. I want money.
Give me money, yeah. What I want. What I want.
Oh, wait. No. And furthermore, because no. Here's the other thing, too. The OCW has remained free. There's no fucking advertisements that pop up and ruin your experience, although there should be. The stupid site, the stupid thing, the metric that says you can make money on your site if you do XYZ is like, oh, you can make like fucking 400 something a month or a year if you did this. And I'm like, fuck you. I don't want to do that. I want to make you. There's no subscription. There should be a subscription. There should be something for just be having the what you call it, the honor of being here. You should be paying something. But no, there isn't. My tireless work and effort every goddamn week taking the cold ass spaghetti child y'all give me and turn it to fucking fettuccine alfredo mwah, with the mozzarella every goddamn week. Nothing. A thank you here and there that gets mocked by someone like Court Marshall. Oh, he needs his thank you. Fuck you too, Court, goddammit. Give me money. Ain't no advertisements, ain't no subscriptions. The site been free since the dawn of goddamn time. In addition, there's no little goofy ass gimmicks like, hey, go to here and then there and then type in the code fucking run for OCW / whatever, and then by using this protocol and this program on this weird survey thing, if you answer a movie about Deadpool and Han Solo, you get 4 bonus golden coin credits that go towards purchasing something else when you get free games and apps and all this other weird shit. All it does is take your information and fucking slip little coins in my pocket. I don't do shit like that. That ain't my fucking cup of tea. I should do it. It'd be great. I have money. I'd probably be a little bit happier with money in my pocket to just do random shit. But nah, I'm out here for y'all. So I ain't running no schemes and scams trying to be slick on none of this bullshit. The site needs money. Pay the fuck up. Like the MOP song, Andy Up. Get that fool. Kidnap that fool. Wait, not kidnapping nobody. You get what I mean. I just need money. All right? My dog's about to bark, so give me fucking money. Have a wonderful night or day or evening. I don't know. Shut up, dog. All right, bye.